the Islanders to Morrow, who's not that great of a shooter, but boy, he drilled one right on net.
Beautiful play by Gary Howitt. The puck was dumped into the Kings end to the right of Lessard, and Gary Howitt intercepted a clearing pass, dumped it in behind the net. Wayne Merritt got a hold of it.
We're tied at 3-all. Sudden death overtime. Draw controlled by the Kings, but it went right on net. Lessard made the save. Behind the net for Lewis. He tries to clear. Not out. Lane got a drive away from the left point. Saved by Lessard. Rebound on the corner. Saint Laurent can't get it out. It's kept in by Howitt. Centering pass. Top of the slot to Morrow. The drive. Goal!
Yeah!
Islanders win!
All right!
On the drive by Kenny Morrow. It's deflected in, I believe, by Wayne Merrick. And the Islanders have won the overtime game 4-3.
What a victory, Bob. What a victory. This is unbelievable. Just great. Beautiful effort by the Islanders. And we've got a couple of guys out there who are pretty happy. They're all bunched up, kissing one another, hugging one another. And I don't blame them. What a victory this is. To come back from a 3-1 deficit against a hard-fighting team like the LA Kings, come back and win this hockey game. Kenny Morrow was denied a goal a few seconds earlier. And he was denied another one, but this time it hit the defenseman skate. Kenny Morrow was credited with the goal. I think this is the big defenseman, the Olympian, first goal as an Islander. What a victory.
I think they've called that an unassisted goal. Unassisted to Kenny Morrow.
It was a clearing pass that he intercepted from one of the Kings. He walked in, shot the puck, it hit his skate very definitely because Lessard had come out of his net maybe 15 feet to block the angle. But it hit the defenseman's skate and went in behind Lessard into the net. Great. Beautiful victory. We're talking about moral victories. This has to be one. It's got to drag the Kings down a little bit because now the ball is in our backyard. We've got two games to play with to put these guys away, and definitely we're going to come into this game tomorrow night. We're going to be loose, and the Kings are going to be awfully tight because now they know what they have to face.
We'll get back with more here at the Forum in just a moment. In overtime, the Islanders have defeated the Kings 4-3.